Hi, good morning, children. Hope you're all having fun time with your family. Very nice. Children, last week we noticed the greatest achievement. You can reach through your passion in a supportive family. Children, you can stay creative and innovative with your family support. Is it not? Children, I would like to introduce two brothers to you. They are Shravan Kumaran and Sanjay Kumaran. They are a perfect example that age is not a bar to follow the passion. Let us know few facts about them. Children, Shravan and Sanjay are identified as youngest mobile application programmers in India. They developed their first game app called Catch Me Cop at the age of 12 years. It runs on a nationwide hunt on a con who escaped from a prison. Now they have developed about 11 apps for Apple and Google App Stores. They developed a virtual reality device for mere 799 rupees, where it is about 26,000 rupees in the market. They started a company called Go Dimensions in 2012. Sanjay is the Chief Executive Officer and Shravan is the President of this company. Children, they developed education apps also. One of their apps, Alphabet's Board, attracted many viewers to teach alphabets to the kids fastly and easily. Children, this is their family photograph. Their mother told them about the invention of aeroplanes by Wright brothers. She told how Wright brothers succeeded after many failures. So they realized that failure is the stepping stone of success. With this inspiration and with their father's strong support, they paved path for their success. They never neglected their studies. Always they stood top in the class. They too played sports and games like others. They just spent some time on their interest to satisfy their passion. So, children, if you too identify your right passion, you too can achieve heights with your family support. Children, look at Sanjay Kumaran family. You know, this is Sanjay Kumaran and this is Shravan Kumaran. These are the children of Surendran Kumaran and Jyotilakshmi. Surendran Kumaran is father of Shravan Kumaran and Sanjay Kumaran. Jyotilakshmi is the mother of Shravan Kumaran and Sanjay Kumaran. Children, this is a happy family consisting of four members, parents and their children. What do we call this type of family? Do you know, children? Yes, we call this family as nuclear family. A family in which parents and their children stay together is called nuclear family. Children, did you recognize him? Yes, he is the captain of our Indian cricket team, Mr. Virat Kohli. I want to introduce his family to you. Yes, this is Virat Kohli's family. Where is he? Here is he, Virat Kohli. Prem Kohli is the father of Virat Kohli. Saroj Kohli is the mother of Virat Kohli. Now let us see who are the children of Prem Kohli and Saroj Kohli. Yes, Vikas Kohli, Bhavna and Virat Kohli. These three are the children of Prem Kohli and Saroj Kohli. Vikas Kohli's wife is Chetna Kohli and their son is Arya. Bhavna is wife of Sanjay Dengra and their children are Mehak and Ayush. Anushka Sharma is the wife of Virat Kohli. So this is the happy family of Virat Kohli. Children, here Vikas Kohli is the husband of Chetna Kohli and Arya is the son of these two. So parents and their child. So this is the family of Vikas Kohli. So this is one nuclear family. Here Bhavana and Sanjay Dengra, these are the parents. Mehak and Ayush are the children of them. So this makes another nuclear family. Kohli and Anushka Sharma, husband and wife. It makes another nuclear family. Children, look here. Prem Kohli and Saroj Kohli. These are the parents. And Vikas Kohli, Virat Kohli. These two are sons. Bhavana is daughter. Bhavana is daughter of Prem Kohli and Saroj Kohli. So this makes a nuclear family. Parents and their children together makes a nuclear family. Children, Vikas Kohli is Prem Kohli's elder son and Chetna Kohli is Vikas Kohli's wife. So Chetna is daughter-in-law of Prem Kohli and Saroj Kohli. Prem Kohli is father-in-law and Saroj Kohli is mother-in-law to her. Similarly, Anushka Sharma is wife of their younger son Virat Kohli. So she is daughter-in-law to them. And Bhavna is the daughter of Prem Kohli. Sanjay Dengra is the husband of Bhavna. So Sanjay Dengra is son-in-law of Prem Kohli and Saroj Kohli. So for these three people, Prem Kohli is the father-in-law and Saroj Kohli is the mother-in-law. Children, look at Arya. He is the son of Vikas Kohli. So he is the grandson of Prem Kohli and Saroj Kohli. So Prem Kohli is the grandfather and Saroj Kohli is the grandmother to Arya. Next, coming to Mehak. Mehak is the daughter of Bhavna. So she is the granddaughter to Prem Kohli and Saroj Kohli. Prem Kohli is the grandfather and Saroj Kohli is the grandmother to Mehak. Similarly, Ayush is the son of Bhavna. So he is the grandson of Prem Kohli and Saroj Kohli and they are the grandparents of Ayush. Moreover, children, Arya is the son of Vikas Kohli. Mehak and Ayush are the children of Bhavna. So Arya is the cousin of Mehak and Ayush. Mehak and Ayush are siblings. Children, look at Arya. Bhavna and Anushka Sharma are aunts of Arya. Sanjay Dhingra and Virat Kohli are uncles of Arya. Similarly, for Mehak and Ayush, Chetana Kohli and Anushka Sharma are aunts, and Vikas Kohli and Virat Kohli are uncles. So, these are the relationship amongst various members of this family. So, children, the Virat Kohli's family is a happy family, having parents and their children, grandparents, uncles and aunts. So this type of family is called as joint family. A family having parents and their children, grandparents, uncle and aunt and their children is called as joint family. Children, let us answer the exercises from your lesson. What do your family members call you lovingly? My family members call me lovingly as Krishna. It is only an example, children. What name they call you, that name you have to write. Second question, do you have a pet name or nickname? Yes, my pet name is Krish. So your parents, by what pet name they call you, you have to write that name. How do you call your family members? So I call father as dad and mother as mom. And children, how you call your parents, that you have to write. And your sister, your brother, how do you call them? Anna, Akka, or something you call, right? So you have to write those names. Children, two persons in the picture look a lot like each other. How do you think they are related? So this is the picture given. So here are five members. So in these five people who are looking similar, that is their face, their hairstyle, their eyes, nose, etc., who are having similar. See, look, this man, he is having a curly hair, and this girl is also having a curly hair. Look at their noses, they are looking similar. So these two are looking like each other. So we may call them as father and daughter. Both father and daughter are having similar curly hair and nose. So that is how they are related. Next question. Is there any similarity between you and any other member of your family in the way you talk, walk, smile, or even in looks? With whom and how? Mine and my mother's smiles are similar. So any similarity with any other person in your family, you can write. Who is the first teacher of a child? Mother is the first teacher of a child. Next question. Do you help the family with the work? Yes, I help my family by helping mother in household works, washing fruits and vegetables, cleaning dining table after meals, keeping things at proper places, watering plants, taking care of younger brother and sister, making my own bed at night. Think and write. When I am sad, I go to my mother. When I want to know about the past, I go to my grandparents. When I want to share my secrets, I go to my sister or brother. When I do something wrong, I go to my father. Select the best option. 1. My dash is not a member of my family. Your options are mother, father, friend, brother. So, mother, father, brother, they are family members. Friend is not a member of the family. So, friend is the correct option. Second question. Our dash is our first school. Your options are play school, primary school, college, family. So, family is our first school. So, our family is our first school. Third question. Your mother's brother is your. Options are cousin, uncle, aunt, nephew. So, the mother's brother is called uncle. Next. Dash is your first teacher. Mother, father, teacher, grandfather. So, mother is your first teacher. Children, that's all about various kinds of happy families and the role of responsible members of the family. Hope you enjoyed the lesson. As you realized the strength of family, I know you will behave like a responsible family member and see that your family is always cheerful. Children, as usual, complete the exercises from your lesson and send the answers to the WhatsApp group. Again, we'll meet the next week with a new lesson. Till then, bye-bye.